Yo, now I don't want to watch this video. This nigga retarded.
What did you do? It's your boy. We back again with another video. Got a special guest.
AJ in the building.
You feel me? His name is 645AR or 645AR. I heard this on Instagram and Twitter. You didn't hear about this nigga?
No, I heard about this.
All right, so I'm pretty sure when you watch this video, you're going to start laughing.
Well, I don't know why. All
right, man. All right, without further ado, let's just hop into the video.
Yo, now I don't want to watch this video. This nigga retarded.
Hey, hold on. This shit ain't funny. It ain't funny, but it is.
Bruh, you know he getting a lot of buzz right now. Everybody talk about this man. They like, bro, this man hot right now. They like that, bruh. Like.
Having this nigga hot because of that voice.
Oh man,
that shit really funny, man.
Bro, I don't know what he's saying though. That's the thing. All his like he not even saying words, bro.
I think his voice. Yo.
Oh my god.
No cap. This nigga could be an ABC 123 street nigga.
No. All right. So how you think of what you think about that video, bro?
That video is he need to get off that. He's not a rapper.
Bro, everybody talking about him though. They like this man hot.
How the fuck this nigga hot, kid?
Bro, I swear to God, they say you wanna know why they say he hot, bro? Cause they say he sound like Young Thug. You know how Young Thug be?
You can
hear what Young Thug be saying though. That's the thing. When Young Thug talk, he be like slap slap or something like that. But this nigga. Oh my god.
That shit funny, kid.
Oh man, but I'm not gonna lie. Like, you know, a lot of rappers gotta do that so they can get noticed. You feel me? Nobody gonna know about him if he don't do that shit. You get what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Just like Blueface, you know how Blueface don't rap on a beat? But that's it. It's a short reaction, short video. If you guys like, comment down, subscribe, like, and we out this.